assists, three of them. So he's had a four-point night. Now 3:05 to go. It'll be Van Dorp and Chase. Main event below us, Chase and Van Dorp. And Van Dorp is no easy mark. And of course, Kelly Chase can handle himself. Now Manson is going to go with the twister, Tony Twist. It's a double main event. Manson and Twist, and they're really going at it. And Manson swings Twist down. One linesman has Van Dorp and Chase. Oh, Van Dorp with a big right to Chase. They're going to try to separate, as you see, Van Dorp and Chase. But Manson and Twist go at it, and Manson piles on top of Twist as he wrestles him down. And that's the referee, Terry Gregson, trying to separate Manson and Twist. And there's the now Troy Murray and Sergio Momesso. And the officials have their hands full here at the Raucous Stadium in Chicago. Chase and Twist smiling in front of the penalty bench. The Blues definitely will leave their mark here tonight. They're down 9-6 with 3:03 to go. And Brian Sutter says, you might beat us up one way, but we're not going to take it lightly. Well,
that was only a matter of time before that happened. The Blues, of course, meet the Hawks next Tuesday, and Brian Sutter won't go down without a fight, literally and